current students, support staff of this school, teachers of this school. Assalamu alaikum once again. I think mine will be very brief because many things have been said about the transformative journey of this school. His Excellency the Governor, as Professor Deborah just said, is away and he has been sending message of goodwill because he was also an old student here between 1976 and 1979. One thing I wanted to announce here is that the county government of Garissa, very soon in the next 2 weeks, is going to organize an education, Garissa County Education Conference. Many problems are bedeviling the education sector. Dr. Mzee Abdullahi Abdi is the chair of a task force mandated to run that conference. He has recently been involved in report on issues of education and he has shared with the county government and they are going to implement that report in the next 5 years. We are going to invite about 400 stakeholders in the education sector and the agenda will be about enrollment and critical issues on education will be discussed. One thing I wanted also to announce is that while I was a student here, briefly, not very long, I was here between 1993 and 1996, there was nothing called internet. The internet signal just came into the country in around 2001, 2002. That time, we never used to have a lot of what we call books in the library. So whenever we had questions, I think my teacher, history teacher, Mr. Mikrim was here, compared with us. Whenever we had a question, to refer and get the right answer, sometimes it becomes a critical, we go to the staff center, you are not helped, you cannot refer to the internet. So I'm giving a word of motivation to all the students here. We are now the internet era. There's this thing called virtual library. Anything that you require, you just get within the internet. So you're lucky. And you have all the resources to get S in the examination. Otherwise, I don't want to take much of your time. I appreciate all the principals of the schools led by Dr. Alexander Jue. Thank you for your precious time for coming and joining us here. And I want this program of All Boys Association to be mooted to Greater Heights in future. Thank you very much.